9 o'clock to breaking news out of Muncie. You may have just gotten an update if you have our app for your phone. Federal agents have arrested the mayor of Muncie. An FBI spokesperson confirms the agency executed an arrest warrant this morning at the home of Dennis Tyler, the mayor, and that Tyler is currently in police custody. Spokesperson directed all other questions to the U.S. Attorney's Office and did not list the specific charges against him. Tyler has served as the mayor of Muncie since 2012. We have a crew on the way. We will have more for you on wishtv.com and the news at midday.